Now, new this morning, an Atlantic City woman is accused of faking her own kidnapping in order to get some ransom money. Police say Cassandra Oglesby sent her family and friends text messages saying that she was taken and they needed to pay a ransom. Well, later, police found her leaving an apartment complex and she was arrested.